How's it going, guys? I am your local Hope historian, and today marks the end of an era. The last World War II Medal of Honor recipient has passed. Hershel Woodrow Williams was a United States Marine Corps warrant officer and United States Department of Veterans Affairs Veterans Service Representative who received the United States military's highest decoration of valor, the Medal of Honor, for heroism above and beyond the call of duty during the Battle of Iwo Jima in World War II. At the time of his death, Williams was the last living Medal of Honor recipient from the Second World War. Born October 2nd, 1923, and today he has passed on June 29th, 2022. Rest in peace.